My name is Daniel Dye. I am a MoveMag sponsored athlete and a resident here of the Michigan parkour community. The Michigan Jam is one of two jams that we hold every year in the state of Michigan, where we invite parkour athletes from all around to come and hang out and train with us in our favorite spots. The jam lasts for 3 days. I guess more like 2.5. The first day is an evening in the gym. The second day we go to an outside location, which has been the Flint Grand Fountain for a few years now. And the last day we go to the U of M College campus and we train with the club there and whoever decides to come. So the jam starts on a Friday evening. We meet here around 7 p.m. in the gym, Phoenix Running Academy. And we basically just have a really big open gym session.
Run, Ricky, run, 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 jump, jump, come, here they come, run, 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 gun with the drum, bum, biddy, bum, slump in the trunk, my city go, dum, 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 151, rum in a blunt, young, num, 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 and he got a little gun, a little bitty killer, really doing it for fun, give him a little bit and he'll get it done, son of a guy, son of a, son of a woman, a man, son of a son, and a sunk in a bitch, I'm in a plan, please come with a script, cover my back, cover man, please come with a blitz, look at this stash, yeah, like a magician, that, this some real, that pay blood for this, taking cheese from the government, cereal boxes with the bugs in it, hand me down, did my brother, brother, don't compare me to no other n****s in the city. Boy, they say they f***ing with you. Heebie-jeebie, that's a bit disgusting, but I get it. I'm full of tension, full of spirit, but full of s**t. Standing next to the tight when that bullet hit him. I miss him, I wish that bullet missed him, but it didn't. And since I've been living with it like a sickness, intimate, infinite rhymes, give me the baton. It's ticking, ticking time bomb, taking the finish line. Look alive, look in my eyes, look at you trying to. You dumb, dumb, better run, run, cause we frying them. East side where you're from, wildin'. So be silent before my creep silent. With street knowledge, complete nonsense. Delete comments, online, all lost, we see violence. Every day in my eyes.
Killing my
die, pull up with the fire, get a time for a knife. We got to ride for the ride of your life. Diabolical minds, I don't mind it, I like it, I like it, I love it. With you a thug, I'm a thug with you, we can know, we can bug if it. You, I got love for you, out the mud with you, out the muscle. Yeah. Run, Ricky, run, 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 jump, jump, come, here they come, run, 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 gun with the drum, bum, biddy, bum, slump in the trunk, my city go, dum, 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 151, run,
I saw some great footage from day two. I actually had a really sick line planned out. I got there and it rained. but before that, and before I arrived, it was fun. Not for me. By day three, I was pretty sore from day two, but I still managed to get some sick lines in. I was really impressed with how many people not only showed up, but also were like willing to throw down. I mean, Jake did that massive side pre, Seth got some really clean lines in, and I even got to do some things myself. It was really nice to see that the level of the jam had increased so much. So the best part about jams is that you get to be around all the people that you share something with. You know, not so much now, but I know when I first started training, there was no one who knew or cared about parkour or would be interested in trying it. And the jams provided a space for me to not only, you know, train and learn, but to be around people that had this passion that most people had no idea or didn't care to know about. And I feel that a jam is crucial to not only your development as an athlete, but also as a participant of the community. You literally get it all. It's awesome. If you've never been to Michigan, come to Michigan, you're missing out. We have awesome people, awesome spots. I will take care of you. I will let you sleep on my couch. Come visit me. That's it.
I will let you come sleep on Eric's couch.
Because that's what it is. It's not my couch. But you can still sleep on it. It's not my couch though. Just be clean. I will let you use my shower first.
Do you have any feelings toward Anthony Rambizis's not being at the Michigan Jam this year after coming 8 straight years in a row?
Oh, we had a great time without him.